We're in February right now, so we're in our small group sessions. We'll bring in two, three, four people at a time. One of the things that we noticed at the end of the season is that defensively we just got to get a lot better. We were moving when we weren't supposed to move, and we weren't moving in an efficient way when we should be moving. So that's kind of what this spring has been worked on, and we've got our outside hitters in here, and we'll put them through a few different defensive things that we've been working on for about 2 weeks now.
What we're trying to do is we're trying to eliminate bad misses. Okay, one of the things we've noticed is when balls are hit onto our side, and we are swinging our arms, and balls are coming off and getting out of bounds, and obviously we're not wanting that. So on balls that are hit just outside of our legs, we're wanting our players to take a step in that direction, in their midlines behind the ball, okay, so that we're talking about like a catcher baseball. Get behind this, stop this ball, okay, and then give a platform to the target area. Okay, so one of the things that we'll work on, take a step, and then as a teaching element on this ball here, is that we're going down to our knee and stepping towards our targets. This is kind of a teaching cue on whether we have our hips behind the ball. She's taking this step here, and she's not getting her hips behind the ball. She will face that way and walk out. Or she will, her right leg will go across her body in front of her left leg, and that means she's off balance. So these are teaching cues that we're doing right there. And step out.
ahead, Chris. Come on.
Ball right now, you're gonna dig a ball. I want you to get back to base, set the ball, don't come.